Morten Lauridsen seems to me one of the few living composers who I would call great. He is one of the few composers who I have conviction will be performed 100, 200 years from now.
People are able to hear this music and very often go into a transformative state that connects with something very deep inside of them.
He is, I think there's no other word for it, a genius.
Oh, great mystery. Life's a mystery.